Hello everyone, welcome to Always My Biology channel. In last session, we have learnt about some of the six types of classes. Today, we are going to learn about a scientist and his interest in taxonomy. Carolus Linnaeus has more interest in study of plants, and he had submitted 14 papers about plants, which became a famous book named Systema Naturae. That changed the fundamental taxonomic researches. He discovered binomial nomenclature, which says that a name for an organism can be used in common all over the world. An organism's genus and species will be their scientific names. The names will be in Latin form. The name of genus begins with capital letter. The name of species will be in small letter. When it is in printed form, it must be in italic style. If it is handwritten, genus and species must be underlined separately. For example, Homo sapiens, it's a scientific name of human. This system is called as binomial nomenclature. We can learn some of the scientific names of animals. Felis catus for cat, Lupus familiaris for dog, Panthera leo for lion, Oryza sativa for rice, Mungifera indica for mango. I think you feel so interesting. We can meet in next lesson. Until then, I am your friend Shining Off. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.